Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to turn off app background data on your Google Pixel 6a. In first method, open the app drawer on your device. Tap on a settings app. Tap on a network and internet. Tap on sims. Now select your carrier. Scroll down. Here you can see the app data usage option. Tap on it. Now here you can see which application uses more data on the background on your device. Here you can see the application name. Select the app uses more background data. Here you can see by default enable background data on your device. Toggle off it to reduce the mobile data in the background on your device. If you want to enable again, just toggle on. You can also use other settings to stop app background data. By go to settings, tap on apps, tap on see all apps. Here you can see list of all applications installed on your device. Select the app usage more data. Here we select this. Now tap on a mobile data and Wi-Fi. Now make sure to go off background data to stop usage mobile data in the background for this app on your Google Pixel devices. That's it. Quite easy. Please like it, share it.